I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
Mitt Romney would turn Medicare into vouchers. And studies show that could cost Florida seniors $6,000 more per year.
We all paid in for that years ago. We worked for this.
If not for Medicare, I would be in the poorhouse.
With the voucher system, the cost will go up.
They would have to stint on their medications, on their doctor visits, and everything else.
If Mitt Romney is the president, the seniors will have many sleepless nights.